Ah, the stresses and strains of the bustling high street.